change to feed the world. That's a story for a different flow. So I'll just flip the coin. Families are missing heads. The body is missing content. Wailing shriveled tales of hunger stories with no end. Chapters begin on an empty stomach. The preface is starving. When the well-read never question everything they're fed. Feeding schemes lock food chains to poverty. The famished don't question meals. They'll take a stand for RDPs. Their CV shows them on their knees, cause that's their greatest skill. Their vocabulary limited to the word please, so they please the government. Parliament can't solve X in the ballot box when they can't even answer Y. Are they celebrating centenary rats in Alex? I've been cooking up love for Gomorrah in my heart, but her rodents eat me up inside. I've tried to cut her slums some slack. I keep bouncing back against her shack of canned dreams, preserved in tins like sardines. They fish the wind for that breeze of gin. Around every single corner there lies a tarvin. I wanna stroke your breaths, massage the sober tension in your thick air, but our government clogs my lungs. I taste the blood of ghosts in every single toast. When they raise their glass, they raise their dead. In the end, their champagne transcends our pain. When they exhale, I choke on spirits that died in vain. Clenched fists beat my heart up. When I break from this violence, they break my silence. So I beg your pardon for raising a toast. When households can't afford a crust of bread to toast, I write this note for you too, Alex, to know there is poverty in Soweto. It's been glorified in 1970 tricks, trying to bury Sharpeville next to Hector Peterson. He never even died on our streets. I seek to conjure the spirits of Biko. I want him to tell us now, where on earth do we go? Mandela's voice of reason was lost in trials of treason. I still seek the sweetness of this freedom. 27 years was never spent behind chocolate bars, yet all our arrows keep pointing to tax. We live in the south of the Mandela continent. Mandela Bridge, Mandela Square, Mandela Bay, no wait, Mandela eBay. Pavements are auction blocks because the price of Mandela's name higher than the price of all those who died in vain. It's a lonely place when the ANC runs the state. No neighbor to cry on, they can't even afford a crayon. So children draw imaginary frames to cry on, tracing pen pals in mud, hoping characters come to life, then flashlight nana. You're nothing but a tourist site. Our poverty is the eighth wonder of the globe. So they carry you in their tongues all the way to their homes. When they reach our border, that's where they cross the line. Whilst we cross our hearts and hope to die, they play notes and crosses on our continent's spine, where X marks the spot of a genocide. We're just another exercise.